we could decorate our kitchen table.
Oftentimes, when I asked Mom who God was, she would simply say, "God is love." She always assured me God was everywhere and in all living things. And to see God, I could watch the sun set and the sun rise. She used to wake us up at 4 o'clock in the morning and say, "Look, girls, how beautiful God's in the sunrise this morning." Yes, Mom was bold and daring, and I'm grateful for this. I believe that part of her curiously bold spirit resides in my heart, as I too am a seeker of God and the meaning of life. I have learned many things on my journey and have come to agree with Mom. God is love. And there is enough love to go around as long as we remember this. I know her spirit lives on and she soars freely on the other side. Amen and blessed be to my mother.